Lebanese young man Belal Al-Ahmadi has been looking for a job for 4 months. He blamed his difficulty on the huge number of Syrian refugees in his country.
I hope the country and the government could solve the issue of the Syrian refugees, because they demand lower salaries than the required salaries in Lebanon. Most of the employers here give jobs to the Syrian refugees rather than Lebanese to save money. We don't know what to do. We're now thinking of immigration. We need a solution.
Ahmadi's story offers a snapshot of the enormous pressure inflicted by the Syrian civil war on the neighboring Lebanon. Since the war broke out 4 years ago, 1.2 million Syrians have fled to Lebanon. That amounts to around 30% of the Lebanese population and 30% of the working force. The influx of refugees has put an additional strain on Lebanon's economy, already declining due to internal problems. According to official statistics, low-cost Syrian labor has hit local labor market hardly, pushing 155,000 to 200,000 Lebanese to the poverty level. The World Bank estimated that Lebanon had a loss of $7.5 billion in 2014 because of the Syrian refugees. Among them, $2.5 billion are direct cost on the country's public expenditure. Meanwhile, the prolonged Syrian crisis has also deepened the division among the Lebanese political parties. Lebanon's security situation is also deteriorating, particularly when extremist gunmen from the al-Qaeda-linked al-Nusra Front and the Islamic State entrenched on the country's eastern borders. Analysts say as long as the Syria crisis continues, Lebanon would remain vulnerable to threats and dangers related to its neighbor.